Good evening. It's JP here from New Gaming. Sorry guys, my whole idea was to start streaming at 9 p.m. But sleep got the better of me. But I'm now awake and ready to play. My original plan was to start playing Grim Dawn again, but then I realized last epoch, then I remembered last epoch had a update. 0.9.1 Rising Flame. And it really does sound amazing. So I thought, well, let's go ahead and play a little bit Last Epoch. We haven't played it in a very long while. So we'll see how it is. The ping is just a little bit bad. There's no way of actually saying it, so I'm choosing EU West because that's apparently the best thing there out there at the moment. Actually wanted to play offline, not online, to get a more smoother gameplay. I hope it goes all well with everybody. These are still my old characters. Let's delete this. And we'll create a new character. I really want to go with. Oh. Go over arrows. Yeah, let's go with a bow build. Name. What will we call her? Let's call her Nala. Don't know why. We'll just call her Nala.
Slums of Majelka, I survived by my skill and cunning, a rogue for hire. The wealthy of the city found me useful in making problems disappear. One job changed everything. A disguised Nagasa woman hired me for a hit on the vessel maiden Apophis. The day came. It was her first appearance to the public. My bow was ready. Apophis was in my sight. But just as I was about to loose the arrow, I realized that she was none other than the woman who hired me. Was this a trap? Some game among the priestesses? I wanted no part of it, so I fled. I now travel to Welwyn, hoping to put this kind of trouble behind me.
Okay, so yeah, I decided to go with the bow character, or the ranger for now, as they would say. Graphics doesn't look too bad. It's changed a lot, though. These creatures are definitely new. In the hands of the following message, you find a letter from the Keeper Council. It addresses. Sorry, guys, just give me a moment. I'll be back now. Sorry, guys. I had to take the dog out quickly. Yeah, like that. On the bed. The one that quickly wanted to go out. Yeah, nah. Dogs, gotta love them. That's like, I reckon the light, don't want that. Okay. Sorry about that, guys. Really do apologize for that. Okay. In the hands of a fallen messenger, you find a letter from the Keeper Council. It is addressed to you.
Traveller, our Hyrborean allies informed us that you will attend the peace talks. Raya's war has reached our lands, and we are in need of aid. As keepers, we avoid conflict. We're dedicated to the goddess Atera's memory. That is, until Raya forced our hand. He wishes to destroy us and steal Atera's legacy. We can't let that happen. We need Hirot's help. Your help.
Okay. Ooh, that's beautiful. Okay. If there's anything wrong with the stream, please let me know. If it's laggy or if it lags or anything like that, please, guys. And we can see if we can fix anything of it. Yeah, what I also remember now is while we the appearance are only for online play. Okay. Oh my goodness, this is beautiful. Oh, this pear is amazing. Gonna use that, I'm not gonna use sword. These guys really outdid themselves on this. Okay. The bodies are burned beyond recognition. They are fleeing. So just take at the look at this detail. This is completely. Good grief. Screw up the amulet as well.
When you arrived, was there a family? It was my mistake. They were cornered, and there were so many. I can handle Osprex. I told them to stay back, to let me handle it, and they left. What good are we if we can't? Oh, sorry, I just met you, and it's been a long road. Are you also here for the peace talks? Good, because so am I. Name's Grail. Since we're both headed the same direction, why don't we go together? I wonder which of us will take down more Osprex. Come, let me watch you fight.
Put that there. Remove the shuriken. And let's see. Attack speed, dexterity, and poison resistance and dodge rating. Well, let's go with attack speed for now. Back to the bottom.
So much destruction, and for what?
Not happening.
Where'd you learn to fight?
Oh. Puncture Cinder Strike. I think I'm gonna go with Cinder Strike. But first, I will add swiftness. I'm not going with melee weapons, so that's not going to help. Let's go here.
Quick, before it reaches town.
Not happening.
Almost there. I'll see you ahead.
Oh, hi.
Keepers have proven difficult to track, but my observations revealed the truth. Their camps are neither chosen nor abandoned on a whim. There's a pattern to how they scurry. I instructed my soldiers to investigate the abandoned camps. Invariably, they're near shrines devoted to the eldest of gods. Each one was as empty as the last, save for meager signs of the keeper's presence. They're not guarding the ruins. They're traveling between them, over and over. They must be moving with them. It'll be as simple as burning these vermin to ash. Raya wills it. The keepers have proven. I instructed my soldiers to investigate.
What on earth? Oh, that looks cool. I'll be completely freaked out if I see something like that in real life, but the amount of detail that's in this game now at the moment, it's amazing.
Herots offered protection. An alliance. But the truth is, we know little about him, or his people. Why should the council trust him? Prospect 1. He's one of the gods. Atera made him just as she made us keepers, and gave him a role by her side. He's the guardian of his people, and he does his job well. Prospect 2. He cares for his people. Like the goddess herself, he extends his heart to all who need support. He forms alliances, wanting to stand united. Meanwhile, Raya wishes to tear this world asunder. Prospect 3. His people are warriors. Herborian fighters put ours to shame. We fight because it is necessary, while they relish in it. I'll take on being behind their blade any day. Thus, I propose we accept this alliance. It is not in our nature, but we keepers have a sacred duty to uphold. Without Herod's help, our efforts might prove fruitless.
Sounds like their leaders waiting up at the shrine. The keepers have done well. This place isn't too different from home. A group tied closely with our goddess, Etera. They've been indebted to her. But why, we do not know. Even their name is... Well, what do they keep? Do they adhere to another god or just her? It's these mysteries that interest the Osprix. Whatever secrets the Keepers hold, I'm sure Raye wants them. Now, we speak to the Keeper Council. Speaking of, I must head there now. Feel free to look around. I'll see you shortly.
Grail was just telling me of your battle. I am Lena, one of the Keeper's Council. One of two. There should be more of us here. Yes. Balthus and I remain, and he's not here. As such, I must ask for your help. Our chances of success are slim. For an alliance, other steps must be taken. Balthus is busy checking on our sacred artifacts. We're protectors of Aterra's history, and right now, they're in danger. Not much, I'm afraid. We'll discuss it after our alliance. You are, and I'm sorry, but this is how it must be. Their secrecy keeps them safe. Even now, the Osprix swarm all of our sacred vaults. I've already asked Grail to check one down in the mountains. There is another up north, where Balthus is. Could you make sure he's safe? There's word of a drake patrolling the skies. Do this, and our alliance is secure. We'll lend our aid to Heoboria's army.
It looks like Act 1 was completely revamped. Puncture really helps. It actually goes through them, so it takes them a lot faster.
Not happening. Happening. Not happening.
Let's add a little bit of music, boys. Oh, what's going on with the network? Go without the music for now because it seems like it actually causes the network to go drop real bad. But we will add in the in-game music. It doesn't sound that bad either, or. Ah, don't see it. They could look at my health. I need to keep an eye on my health. Actually didn't really I really did not take a look at my health. Yeah. I feel like puncture did a little bit better damage. Luckily, I didn't die this time. I'm a noob. So, how's everybody else's day so far? I think I'm about to fight a boss or something.
This way. You're here to help. You're Sprig Sleep. Protect the sun. The drake. Tread carefully.
Yeah.
Sent you. Lovely. While your help has been appreciated, I have everything under control. What do you mean? I'm protecting the Epoch, of course. Here. It's a fortress, meant to keep unruly treasure hunters from locating the shards of the Epoch. Or at least it's supposed to. Drastic times. Did Lena not tell you? Well, tell you what. Let's get out of here first, and then I'll explain more. These beast dogs are hardly worth it if you don't know why Orion is after us.
Thank you. That helps. Yes. I'm not gonna do that, I don't need that. Go with Thunder Strike. Ooh, yeah. We'll add two in there, then we'll add in here, and then we'll go through this way. Yeah. Yeah, so I'm thinking I'm gonna go down this way and this way to get the flasks and the burning daggers.
I'm sure you have questions, but let me first check and make sure the Epoch's safe. Who do the Keepers adhere to? Our slumbering mother. Alone. A goddess they cannot see. They sent no treasure to sea for Lagon, nor works of art south to Majassa. Were they in league with Herod's savages? No. Their alliance seems to be a recent development. How can they claim a greater connection to Itera than us? We're the servants of Raya, the inheritor of her domain. It is blasphemy. They will burn.
Okay, just got kidnapped.
Terra's blessing. Prayers be with you.
Everything okay? Where's Balthus? What? What happened? That must be Orion. If he captured Balthus, he's in danger. An Osprix general. He's the one leading the hunt for us. What happened to the artifacts Balthus was protecting? That must be what they were after. We have to save Balthus. Get him and the Epoch back. Their camp is not far. I have to organize a group. Go after him. Are you sure? I could gather soldiers. You'll walk into an entire army of Osprix. Stay safe. Stay alive. And bring Balthus back.
How do they trust one single person so much? I never got this. Interesting. It's not like I'm going back there, so that's fine. Oh. I think an attack? And it does a lot of damage. I'm surprised. Breathing technique. Is this now Demon Slayer with the breathing techniques? Jade Arrow. That's Jade Arrow. Using shift grants you jade arrow. Using a bow attack consumes a jade arrow. They have an increased critical strike chance and chance. Using shift. Unless that was changed. It says you're physically using shift. Oh, okay. Using shift grants you a shift, not shift the key, shift the ability. Okay. That makes a lot more sense. Didn't get anything back, so what does that help? Got 2 points in here, so I'm thinking of adding 2 points in here and then grabbing this. After grabbing this, then I will go for the burning dagger. Jeez. Where's that thing? Decoy totem. And who are you? There's no gambler? I love the fact that the decoy totem explodes.
I can still feel the flame searing across me, stealing my wing and my eye. Yet, I saw it. The flames of prophecy reveal that these rats hid a treasure, one far more powerful than anyone could conceive. Trinket I've gathered has been a step closer to this moment. The epoch will be the pinnacle of my collection. When I present this to Raya, this power, he will finally understand how worthy I am, what I have sacrificed.
Never sacrifice yourself for something. Only a wife and a kid. That's it.
You're here for the epoch. Reaching me was impressive. But it's mine. Core member wing.
Thanks to you. There. The shards of the Epoch are safe. I was worried for a moment. The Epoch. Oh, it's Atara's most sacred artifact, holding great power. The power to travel through time. If Raya were to get his talons on it, he would surely win the war. More than that, he'd be untouchable. Just one. Each shard is part of the whole. We keep them separated. This responsibility makes the keepers what we are. Two of them. The one I keep with me and the one from the vault. And the third should be back at camp by now. Lena sent him after it. Alone. No. No. There's no time. The alternative would be to leave one with Lena, drawing the Ostrich's attention to her. No, no, I could not let that happen. Yes, though right now with Raya at our heels, both are no longer enough. One cannot use a single shard to manipulate time as they wish. Not even we know the Epoch's full potential. But Eterra tasked us to protect it. To protect it, we must. Now, I find a new course of action. Take the Epoch somewhere Raya can't reach. Which, speaking of, let's head back to camp. I must reach Lena at once.
Terra's blessing.
Right.
Prayers be with you.
He's back. And it's all thanks to you. He's been quiet since he returned. If you could speak with him, I'd be grateful. Then we can begin our talks.
You're back. Now, we must protect the Epoch. Find a way Soraya won't get to them. Not fully. Eterra left their secrets to us and to us alone. I have ideas, though Lena will disagree. Well, we are keepers after all, protectors of Eterra's past, collectors of lost history. Do you think we've made a mistake going through the motions? Keeping the shards hidden, it's all been ritual. I feel as though drastic times are upon us. And now, you know about them too. Fate has already shown its hand. I apologize. You might become part of something greater. I only have 2 shards, but that's enough. I'll keep them safe. Lena, I'm sorry. I'm sorry to you too. This is what's best for us all. With the Epoch's power, I'll finally be able to...
That is new. That is completely new. I love it. Chapter 2.
Don't seem to have gone far, but everything looks so different. Is there no hint?
Looks like they revamped Chapter 2 as well.
Terra's name.
over you.
I really wish they can put in a little bit more voice acting. Okay, so it looks like chapter 1 became chapter 2, by the looks of it. There's the cultist camp, the corrupted lake.
Thank you.
brings you here? Terra's grace be with you.
Right. Okay. Okay. No, I'm not doing that. Make sure my health is proper. So chapter 1 is chapter 2 now. That's really interesting.
Good luck out there. We all need to find a treasure, my friend.
Sentinel body armor. Love those leather gloves.
Excellent choice.
You, I see. You were held up. I have received every please. The gods have long left this world, but them.
Wait, I've got idols already?
Comfort. Be safe, traveler.
Just a shock on hit. And one of these two will help me, but it's fine. Let's see if I can get anything that's fire. Cold damage. Okay, so I've got the flammable alchemist, which will help with a volatile flask.
easy. Too easy.
Seriously? Ooh, Ballista. Now we've got a Ballista, so we're going to remove that and put the Ballista in. Still not gonna use it.
Panium's elder pet, I fear you must please stop him.
No, I'm not doing poison, so... I'm gonna go with this if this is health. I'm not doing poison. Being fire. Do not dwell on regrets. They should not have added that on cue. On control, meaning. Actually forgot about the ballista.
Where are you going?
We can have two at a time. Actually really do like Last Epoch's crafting, how to craft equipment. It's well thought out.
Stay back.
What a shame, poor man. But it's done as done.
Entering the end of time. What? game is completely different. It's a good thing. It's definitely a good thing. I'm just surprised. And what the heck happened? So I presume chapter 1 and chapter 2 is completed then.
You've woken up. That's good. I'm sure you have many questions. Infinite in strength, yet at risk of drowning in a sea of other selves. Countless alternate versions of you have come and gone, only to drift away into nothingness. Some of them were strong, and their power can be absorbed, given a new home in you. I have been here for a long time. Long enough for time to lose meaning, for my original self to lose meaning. I have absorbed the faded selves of too many other Gaspars to count. In the process, I've become adept at guiding the shades that flow here. If you allow me, I will guide a measure of your other selves to you. This will tie their lost fates to one which still holds hope. I warn you, your will must be absolute, or you will risk losing yourself to the storm of shades. Do you accept that? Then close your eyes and focus on the potential you wish to wield as I guide the shades to you.
Okay, so now we can finally choose our mastery. I'm gonna go with Marksman. Confirm. I'm just surprised. I never thought I would be able to complete chapter 1 and chapter 2 within basically 2 hours. That was fast. Just completely, completely surprised. Okay, so we have multi-shot. I'm not going to go for that. Dark quiver. Some 7 black arrows that rain from the sky over 4 seconds gathering increased damage to your... I want that. Hail of arrows. Launch. Okay. This detonating arrow. Uh-huh. Respect that into this. Lightning bow attack dexterity. I just want to first see how it looks like. Okay, and I Get an enemy with a detonate arrow that already has an arrow attached to it, then it deals more damage in a larger area. Okay. Okay, that's interesting. That's very interesting. Increased area that I can go for a little bit later. I think what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go let's remove Cinder Strike. Respect the specialize. And then we'll add in lightning. Go there. Increase the attack speed. That'll do a little bit later. I'm not going to go for the poison. Definitely want that. Just want to see how that looks like. I never thought I would actually remove Cinder Strike. That's very strange. That's fine. Does a lot more damage as well, so that's a good thing.
Done with Gatak, huh? Don't dwell too. Stay safe.
Can we back? Yeah.
Why, Terra? You've done it. You've returned the Shah. What about Panion? I I see. Even by you, thank you. There is an old passage to the surface. I will dispel.
God be with you. Stay safe.
May a Terra smile upon you. Farewell.
We're at chapter 4. Wait, what? So we've completed chapter 1, 2, and 3, and we're currently in chapter 4.
Too easy.
Wow.
Still you. That strength will be necessary if our world, our reality, is to have
any. Have. So, find the city of Walren. Finds this. Okay. I have spoken to him, so I don't know why it's still there, which doesn't make sense. I believe it's a glitch in the game, but that's fine. Go at the surface. Okay, anyway, I'm gonna end the stream here. We will continue with chapter 4 tomorrow evening. Thanks for watching, everybody. Much appreciated. Please remember to follow the channel, and if you want to, in my main channel page, you will find my link to my YouTube. Please subscribe there as well. Much appreciated, everybody. Have a wonderful night. Cheers.